Hey guys, hi, it's Darren. I kind of made an issue or a problem here. So you guys are going to see number 2 episode of the same exact thing. Woo! More episodes of this franchise before it's over. Here we go. I accidentally forgot to save it. So weird. As soon as I exited the thing to go play on my online association as a coach. Oh, shit. So after this, I'll go play online association like I just said. So you guys will see an episode of that soon. I'm not even sure that I will have my first episode of that up by then, though. So here's a real different outcome of wins and losses if I didn't. Then it'll happen. We dropped 144 points in that game. No, I'm staying with my gut. I'm hoping God that the we'll just have another bad season. Like we did last time. And hopefully we can get the same first round pick deal that we got last time. But I won't be surprised if we don't. We got really lucky in some of those trades. Okay, well, our record's gone back to what it was. I'm not sure how much. It seems like every game I won last season, I'm losing. And every game I lost last season, I'm winning. This is awkward. I'm just going to end the season before I show any game of stats. Beat the Heat once again. But then again, I gotta remember. I just thought about it last year. I can't even talk about it. I didn't even mention it last year. Let's not talk about the Heat. Don't have any fun on it. So, that win is destroying them as a team. You never think that I make it wrong. That's huge synergy. So Jobson from the best team in the theory to probably the top 20, top 10 team. Probably the 7 or 8. Man, I don't remember the trade back the last year. It was like Deshaun, Jimmy, for and my first round pick for the Spurs, Twitter, and the first round pick. Montello. Decline. I want to keep Favors for a while. The problem is, I don't know how long I'm going to do this series for. It depends how much you guys like it once I start posting it, so I might just stop after this season and wait for some of your guys' responses to how much you are liking the season, and then I might, based on that, I might keep doing the series or not, but, don't worry, your vote will matter 100%. It doesn't matter whether I want you or not, I will keep posting it. The only thing that might change is how often I post it, if I have some other series that you guys might want to see more, but don't worry about it, we will just see. Oh, I wanted to beat the Rockets in both games, because as much as I can destroy their record, the higher the game. So this is exactly what they've done for the last year too, I think. Yo, the sun don't shine right forever, but as long as it's here, then we might as well shine together. Better now than never, business before pleasure, P. Diddy and the fam, who you know do it better. Yeah, right, no matter what, we airtight. So when you hear something, make sure you hear.
So thank you guys for watching. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time.